200 miles up, looking down on our beautiful crowded planet. Cities connected, the beautiful web of lights, conflict strangely silent. What would this man have to say to us? What would be on his mind? What words would be on his mind?